Sissel, and welcome to my hometown, Bergen, Norway. I'm going to sing for you a little later, but first, good morning, America.
And good morning, America. I'm Joan London.
And I'm Charles Gibson. It is good to have you with us from Bergen. It is May 12th.
No, 13th.
It is Tuesday. I've lost track of the dates. And it is a pleasure to have Sissel with us, the biggest of music stars here in Norway, and a name that I think we'll know in the States very soon. You'll understand why when you hear her music a little later in this hour. You are here from Bergen.
Yes.
You should tell us about this parade of young boys that we have with us.
Well, in Bergen we have lots of boys' brigades, and this one, Dreigen Bøekorps, is the oldest. Today they're celebrating their 141st anniversary.
These boys don't look 141 years old.
Well, definitely not. Some of them are pretty small. There's, you know, like two long jackets on. They look quite funny. But they're very popular here in Norway. And in 4 days' time, they are going to be a part of the celebration of our national holiday.
They march very officially, but I notice they're all trying to sneak a peek at you. It is nice to have you here with us, and we're going to be hearing a little of Sissel's music later on.
And we're also in a very interesting part of Bergen. We're in the oldest section, I believe, called Bergen.
And Bergen, we are surrounded with Hanseatic houses, and these houses were built by German merchants, and they had Bergen as a base for the conducting trade.
Well, it is good to have you with us. We look forward to talking to you and hearing your music a little bit later. Thank you.
Well, thank you.
All right, nice.
All right, they say that her voice can make a mountain tremble and make even the coldest heart melt. They say that she is Madonna and Barbara Streisand of Norway all rolled into one.
Whatever. When she releases an album, it is a national event here in Norway. This is Sissel. It is such a pleasure to have you here. The style, is it new age? Is it folk? Is it jazz? What is it?
I guess it's a mixture between all kinds of... It's just the kind of music that I like, and then I mix it with my background.
And you've been performing since you were...
Well, professionally since I was 16. So.
Since 16 years old. The song that she's going to perform today, I may get this right, it is The Spring, Water, and the Fiddle. Thank you.
Bak det i elvesusen, og vann.